Okay, next up. The dark, the chocolate, the handsome melanated man. This product is called Be Tamed. Can he be tamed? Stay tuned to see. Okay, so Be Tamed is a beard, shampoo, and conditioner. Now, men, let me put you on game. Coming from a woman, coming from my heart to yours, babe. When y'all be all handsome and strong and, ooh, and masculine, that's really, really a turn on. Oh, we love those masculine men. Oh, we just love them. But then when y'all come and y'all be, you know, trying to rub on us and y'all have that beard that feel like a Brillo pad that be cutting our face or cutting our legs depending upon where you're trying to rub, that don't feel too good, and we don't really like that. We like that you're strong. Yes, we do. We like that you're masculine. But it'll feel so much better, man, if your beard was soft and didn't feel like a Brillo pad. So we gonna go head on and moisturize it. We gonna go head on and tame it just a little bit. You can stay all strong if you want to, because you're a mighty king. Yes, you are. You stay strong and mighty. But let's just tame the beard, and then we'll let you just rub all over us. Oh, yes, we will, because in our mind, we'll be like, oh, he's so strong. He's so masculine. But his beard, oh, his beard is so soft. How does he manage to do that combination? Okay, man, I'm putting y'all on game. Take care of the men, man. Take care of the men. The men's got to be soft, baby. They got to have some hydration in there, some moisturizer in there, and then they got to smell good all at the same darn time. So I got you. I can help you with that. Check out my Be Tamed product just for men for healthy beard and conditioning at the same time. From my heart to yours, men. Be blessed.